Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matt, aka MFB. Welcome back to Wildstar. We're here with Morzak Delraz, and we're going to continue on doing these quests. Ooh, we can sell stuff. Hey! So, look at this. I was wondering about this just a couple of minutes ago when we were recording that last episode. It's very nice. 30, 45, 40, 100, 50, 100. Look at that. Oh, and you can repair stuff as well. I was wondering if our items had durability. That's good to know. Okay, so let's do this one. Hello. Going this way, people. So I wonder what this is for. Mark foes for 15 seconds. Dealing damage to a marked foe consumes the mark and deals a... Oh! It does not break stealth. That is interesting. I didn't know about the 111 technology damage. That's good to know. Oh, we have to kill these guys too. So let's try it. Marked him. Wah! Okay, we got 10%. Oh, we need to kill quite a few of these guys. Alright. Oh! Miss me. Somebody else attacking me? Hey, knock it off. 20%. Oh, there are the bulldozers. Or drill dozer, whatever they're called. Okay, so is he marked? I don't know if he's marked. Ooh! Oh yeah. I'm invisible, May. Woo-wee! Oh! Alright, 60%, four more. Let's get started on these drill dozers as well. Hello? Yeah. Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Or I didn't know it was gonna do that. Alright. Let's give it to him. They kinda, when they're charging up, they kinda seem to take a little bit more damage. Oh, crud. I made a mistake. Ouch. Alright, stun this guy. Oh! Come on. Almost got him. Very nice, very nice. Got it. Got that one done. Woo-wee!
Give me what you got.
Yes! Wait a minute. Assault rating? Oh, crud, that thing is huge.
Just you wait. The Dominion is gonna pay for what they've done to us.
Who's zagging? Yes! Level up.
I often find that, like killing, restores the humors to perfect balance.
Just you wait.
Okay.
They've done to us.
Alright, so let's check out our new little things.
If this doesn't qualify as an emergency, I don't know what does.
How do we look? Ooh, yeah. They look cool. I like Razor Blight. Widows, Widowmakers. Is what the original ones were called. That's funny. Boom! Oh yeah, these can do work. Oh man, we killed this thing. What the heck? We killed this in the last episode. Alright. Whatever, I can do you again. Ah, man. Alright. Did you see that dodge? Perfect. Perfect dodge. You did it! Okay. Alright. Yeah, that was me by myself that time. As opposed to last time when that chick helped me. I don't know if it was a chick or not, but it just, I don't know. Alright. Hello. I'll pick up this book. You know, I might not ever read it.
Hello.
Hello. Meta suit?
Sometimes I wish it was easier to know what's the right decision.
I can relate.
The elder trees are watching out for all of us. Is everything going smoothly?
Yep. So we have to... Oh, snap. Celestion? Yeah, I think so. Is this a whole new place now? Oh man, where are we? Oh, look at this. Where are... Holy crap, we're not even on the map. Hello? Where are we, dude? Okay. I'm in Celestion. Report to Tariq Redleaf.
Things are heating up in Celestion.
Welcome
and
to...
The Dominion is burning everything in sight after getting their ass kicked in Everstar Grove. Nobody likes a sore loser, but they're easier to like when they're dead.
When they're dead. Your limited action set is in the buttons. Bottom of your screen. That shows all currently equipped actions. Press B to change your equipped actions and eventually make them stronger. You can build a new LAS at level 6. Am I level 6? I am level 6. And save it so you can conveniently change between what roles are needed. Okay. Handy. I don't have enough skills to make a difference yet, to change things, but let's see. What do you sell?
Limited time offer on hugs.
Small pouch. Expand your inventory. I'll have to keep that in mind for show. I don't think I need it yet. I might as well. How much money do I have? I have 2 gold.
Do you like what you see?
Might as well. Let's, can I just buy like a heck ton? Wait a minute. How does this work? Wait a minute, what? Item level 15. So I can just sell this, right? Oh wait, I can just sell this. Oh wait, that gave me more. And... Oh, okay, so that's kind of...
I'm sure I can work something out for a friend.
Okay, let me sell this right here. And... now I need that. And if I sell... There we go. I think that... I hope that didn't just... like, undo what I just did. How do I look? Alright! That's a difference. A little bit. Minor difference.
I promise, only the best wares for you.
Thank you, I appreciate that. We're getting stronger! We're getting very strong.
My people
okay,
are
not
hurting.
Very strong, but we're getting there.
We have to stop the Dominion and do it now!
Embertress?
Even the trees would be crying.
We wouldn't want the trees to cry now, would we?
Right.
Hello.
You've got some nerve keeping me waiting.
I'll help you.
We've no choice but to
I'll
kill
clear
him
out. I'll clear away. Clear the way.
If there's gotta be more blood on my hands, so be it.
Ooh.
Let's hear it.
That guy's got guts. Alright, let's talk to this lady. Okay, so I talked to you. What do you, what's the point of me talking to you? Oh. I have no clue. Yeah.
I've never felt so bummed.
I'll replant the forest.
You got this.
Yes, I do. Okay, so we're gonna go look for the Western Ember Tree. Oh, man. What's this? Catch and release. Oh! I don't know what that does. But I'll give it a go. You have a quest spell available by pressing T. Press T to use it, or click the spell's icon in Quest Tracker. Use it while it lasts. T. Oops. Okay. So what? Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't really know he was a bad guy at first. Whew. Okay, so let's plant more of these guys, I suppose. Ooh, I'm invisible, you can't see me. Hey! No, I need to pick you up. We're doing all kinds of stuff now. Pick him up! Pick him up! No! Got him. Oh, nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Just invisible man. 80%. I'll get him. Look at this guy right here. Oh, crud! That was nasty. What? Oh no! Crud, now I have to multitask. I have to kill a bunch of troops. Come here! Oh yeah. Oh no! Okay, how are we doing? You guys are evil. 39%. 59%. Visible mode. Hwah! I think I do a little bit more damage while in stealth. Or coming out of stealth, I should say. No, I'm not gonna get that guy. I'm gonna get this guy up here. Mark him. Hey, he's roasting the place. Knock it off.
Challenge complete.
Yeah.
Right. I don't know what to say. I owe you one.
Well, I mean, you kinda do, so. Alright, mark him. No, he saw me. How did he see me? Holy crud!
I've been waiting.
Holy crud, I have so many quests. Amazing. Alright, let's hit. What was it? L? Quest. Oh, it's really just these? Release the critters on grassy or urban ground. Untrack. How do I, Oh. Okay, so T. Oh, I have to go to like safe ground or something. Okay, so let's go find. Well, we will release those people. The people that we captured. We just need to go somewhere safe first. Somewhere not burned to a crisp. You know? Am I in combat? Why am I moving so slow? I'm moving really slow. I'm sprinting, and yet it doesn't feel like I'm sprinting. I don't want to mess with you. Hey! Hey! What the heck, bro? Pick up someone of your own size. Oh. Got him. Okay, now we gotta... Oh, we're going in here, because this is right close. We're going inside. Woo! Hi. What'd that do? Read it. Is that... Oh.
Thanks. Now I owe you a favor.
Yep. Just like everybody else. Anything else I'm supposed to do in here? Commune. I'm communing. Hey, is this one where I can release everybody? Oh, come on. This is totally nice. Release. Safe place. Unburned ground. This is not burned ground. This is nice ground. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, I have to... Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. It was an accident. That being said, you have to die. I'm sorry. Let's get rid of these little creatures. Let's release them into their own home. Their new home. T. Ta-da!
I'm listening.
Okay, what the heck does this mean? Critter Friend Essence Energy Shield. That takes away... So this is all about what happened, like, what's more expensive, or what, like, is more valuable. Shield Mitigation... Well, the shield I have right now is better than all that, so I'll just take this one, I guess. Because it doesn't really matter. How do I take this off? Thanks, bro. Alright, now let's go over here. Because we're doing these. We're doing all the... Oh, we're about to level up again! Because we are doing all the options, all these optional quests, just because we have them, might as well. We're in the area. I'm coming. I'm running through the fiery burning. Grab that book. Free him.
Really?
And now I have to commune with this one down here. All right.
We are restoring balance to the force.
I like how it makes everything green. I like it. Nice touch. I can feel the pain easing. That's what the lady was saying. Alright, what's next? I'm guessing we got two more of those. Oh, come on, parkour. Hey! Alright, there we go. I'm coming. Oh, whatever. You kidding me? You're like a... Duh. You're like a turret from Portal. What is that? I'm coming, you guys.
Yeah?
Let's see. What is this? Implant. Hold on. Implant. Targeting system, vengeance. 21 support rating, critical. 21 assault rating, support. Support, assault, support. Well, let's get this one.
You've done well, but I've got more stuff for you to do.
Okay, thanks.
My stomach's all tied up in knots.
All right, you rescue Chesh. Anybody down here?
You got this. Now proceed with the plan.
Do I need to commune? Hey! Wait, the Vengeance of Chesh? Oh, did he, like, write a book? That's kind of cool. Let's put out this fire. Booyah!
Is everything okay?
Yep.
May the forest watch over you.
Thank you.
Right. Yeah! You're getting to be a real badass. Not bad in the eyes, either.
Thank you!
If they could, even the trees would be crying.
Whoop! Okay. So let's do this one. We are knocking them out left and right, aren't we? All these quests. What is this? Pounce. Leap forward to the nearest foe and apply a snare to foes, five foes within 5 meters. Ooh! Ah! Oh! I like that one. That's cool. Do you see me? No. Holy smokes!
What? What?
That dude. Massive. Wait. So where's he going? What do I do? Okay, I just have to call him in. Over here, buddy. Holy man, this guy. What? Oh, really? Let's try this. What? Oh, I'm hitting six. Oh, I wasn't hitting six. Yeah. I suppose that would be more useful against people who are melee. I don't get hitting V to... Oh, crud. You better look out, dude. Oh, crud. Wow.
Yeah.
Anything happen?
Firefighting, I'm on it. I'm sorry, I'm not even reading.
We're not done yet.
We're not done yet.
I'm depending on you. Don't make me regret it.
Man, you gotta relax, dude. You're a little high strung. Oh.
What?
Oh, it's spraying all the fires out. In some vehicles. You'll have new action bar. Oh, cool. Going to repair. And that's just spraying stuff. Try them all, but don't com all. Or don't com call and drive. Oh, repair it. Alright. Spray and pray. Uh-oh. I'm overheating. Repair it. Repair the fire suppressor. There's nothing to repair. I don't get it. Woo! Spraying it all. That's actually really cool. Hey! I did it.
What is it?
Okay. Zero. So I'm guessing these are heavy. Oh, no, that's medium. This is all medium. 90. 90. I like these, I think. 270. Yeah, I think so.
See you next time.
Whoa, what happened? What's
the
with the circle?
The queen would wish to convey her thanks. So, thanks.
so, thanks. Whoa, holy crap, oh my word. Okay, that was just about as big as the other one. Okay, I was totally... Wait, point him. Point him. What's this? Climb onto the... No way. Climbing? No way! I love this game.
Oh, another one. Are these like the Ents from Lord of the Rings, pretty much? Oh!
Very nice.
Yeah! We mean business.
Look at me chilling on the back of this thing. We have a new big friend. Dude, look at this.
This is so funny looking.
This is totally, I'm gonna try and make this the thumbnail. Hair Hollow Cavern? Oh, and he just disappeared.
I love uncovering this planet's secrets.
Alright.
Thanks for doing this for me.
Wait, so where did we... Oh! Okay!
Wow, this place is a lot bigger than the place we started.
That we started in.
What do you have for me?
Oh, never mind. Sorry.
If I have to kill, I make sure to do it right. Happy hunting!
Happy hunting. Complete. Whoa. No, no, no.
Go ahead.
Okay, so let's go back to this guy. We don't want to get too... What does this guy want, though? Oh. We will get to that, but first we need to go talk to Arwick. Because he's not too far, and I want to get that done. I wonder if there's like... What is that? Oh, directions. I wonder if there is... reputation in this game. If that makes sense.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing alright, thanks.
Time to rock and roll, buddy.
Right click a guard with the compass icon. Okay. Mailboxes, merchants, transport. No, okay. Good. Hello. Oh, crud. Oh, I'm supposed to talk to everybody. There's Arwick. Holy crud.
Achievement granted.
Achievement granted.
Great. Omnipotent or omnipotent. Let's see. I'm confused about the significance of these. I can't click on them. What is this? Greenhorn. What are my titles right now? New recruit. Whoops. That's it. I'll be a drifter. Drifter Morvzek Delraz. I like it. I like it. But seriously though, like how? Oh man, let's... Galactica shot. Exploration. Let's show ongoing, just so we're not too confused here. What do we do when we get that then? That's it? Wait, what does that mean? Defeat Doomthorn the Ancient. Huh. Okay, so we complete all these and we get the title Greenhorn. And a collector of names when we do this. Or collect titles, okay. Oh man.
She'll be waiting for you.
I like learning everything.
Takes a while sometimes, but it's fun. Open the... Oh, we have to open the mailbox. Where's the mailbox? Ooh. Oh, well, you're just the same as before, I think. Oh, wow. Rune crafting. Not going to mess with that yet. Not going to mess with that. Hey! So this is our home, pretty much, I think. Let's, Firestorm. Yeah, might as well. I mean, I don't know why not.
Everyone should know their place in the universe.
Yeah.
Yours is right here. My condolences.
That's great.
Dearie.
I'll check on him.
I do appreciate it, sweetie.
Oops. Wait, so what? Embark? Heck, hey, whoa, hey, hey, I'm not ready yet, you bum. Celestial Alchemist. So we're lighting all these lights at the moment. I don't even know what quest that is that I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Let's actually try and do something productive here. That I feel like I should be able to do something with that.
Hi. Are you ready for what's next?
What is that? What is it for? Huh.
It'll be hard work, but I know you can do it.
Oh, mailbox. Hello. Completed. Oh, we're just lighting this. I thought I could actually go inside.
Achievement granted.
Exploration. Celestion. Wait, what? Celestion. Oh. Find the secret stash in Celestion. Wow, this is a little overwhelming, I'll be honest. Oh, and we complete everything in Everstar Grove, so that's why there's no achievements. Use special mushrooms to enter Hair Hollow. Cave. Special mushrooms, eh? So let's go this way, I guess. This way! Whoop! What is this? Is this a big egg? Whoa!
I speak.
Whoa!
The forest.
Hey! What are you- Hey! Wah. Oh, this is so cool. I'm doing like...
Double kill.
Yeah!
Triple kill.
Triple kill.
I hate to bother you, but could you help me?
Oh, Crumb. Yeah, buddy.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Yeah, I think we did it. Did I do it? I think I did it. Whoa. Hello. What's with that? What's... Hello? Right. Good. Oh, I want it so bad. Content finder, accessible, such as background, dungeons. Wait, what did that say? Such an idiot. Okay, this is what... Okay, it said end. Oh, cool. Oh, that's so cool. Yo, I want this so bad, man. I need to be level 9 like yesterday.
Money. Accept no substitutes.
Whoa. Oh. Oh, yeah, new pants. You see those? See those pants, man? Heck yeah. Okay, so we need to... There's a lot of stuff to do. There's a lot of stuff to do. We've already done a lot. Whoop. Whoop. Guess we're gonna need to fend off more fools, eh? Eh? Oh, what? Oh, come on. There we go.
trees are nervous.
Don't worry, I got them. I got these fools. Triple kill coming up.
Triple kill.
Yeah.
I hate to rush you, but it's urgent.
I hate to Oh! You see that dodge? I'm pretty good at dodging. I love just running around. They can't even hit me. And defeated two waves. Alright. Dude, I want a stinking mount. Oh, little lag. Wonder what that was. Little lag. Oh, here's the last one. Wait, does this hurt me? Does this hurt me? Is there an actual current? I feel like I'm actually moving. Huh. Oh well. Alright, where are these guys?
Watch out. Those creatures look really mean.
Don't worry. Oh, come on. Wow, that's a long cooldown. Oh man, you see that? Ownage!
Double kill. Triple kill.
Oh, that was easy. What?
I can't let you rest just
oh no! I'm an idiot. I'm getting cocky. It's gonna be the end of me.
Double kill.
Yeah.
Triple kill.
Okay, so is something huge gonna happen? Whoa! What? Is that me? Did I do that? Did I help do that? Oh boy. Where's Arwick? Where's my boy Arwick? Hello.
Made any progress?
Alright. What's next?
Saw you finish the task? Think again.
Oh yes. Oh, I'm so excited when I get new armor.
I wish you luck.
I get so excited.
You're probably gonna need it. Look, you want to buy, I want to sell.
What provisionary. Use or Equivar. Provisionary license allows you to summon an Equivar. Provisionary. Oh, for 2 hours. Heck no. Level 40? What? You have to be level 40? Oh, skill upgrade. Okay. So I bet I'll deal with that when I'm level 9, I guess. Moon song. Rented mount goods. What is this? A Woodhaven guard. Let's go over here. What is this? What? There is a current. That's nuts. Oh man, I want a mount so bad. You have no idea. This guy looks cool.
Even in the gloom, one finds gladness.
What? I have to actually use something?
Not you heed my call for service.
I'll flush him.
Dark and deadly deeds await.
I'll give him a flush. Okay, so I'm just earning that by doing stuff for them, I think. Okay, so these are all... That's level 8. That's optional. Use the taxi stand. Why do I need to use the taxi stand? I use the transport ship. Well, let's go try that out real quick before we call an episode. I mean, I say really quick, I have no idea how long it's actually going to take. Oh, cool. Hi. Hey, you've unlocked a taxi destination on your taxi vendor map. Right click on taxi kiosk whenever you find a new one. No way.
so much for never oh, no. the passage I didn't like.
What? We're right in with this lady. Oh, my word.
On Nexus, the taxi drives you.
I didn't mean to do this. Where are we going, though? Wow, I haven't even discovered this part yet. Okay. Well, I use the taxi. You better be happy.
Law started out as a cab, couldn't take the pressure. So now, he's a troop transport. He was never the fastest chip in the tower. But what are you gonna do? He's family.
He's family. Wow. This is a straight up, like, taxi ride.
Make yourself cozy. I had the best safety record of any cab 3 years running. Got a little carried away celebrating that night, so, you know, they had to take the trophy back. But still.
That's funny.
Hey, I had some new axles put in last week, you know? I guess you could say I was the, talk of the town.
The talk of the town. That's pretty funny.
Hey, don't be a stranger.
Thanks, mate. Wow, so I kind of need to go back now, unfortunately. Holy crap, there's a hole. What? And now I need to actually... Okay. 24 to 30. Wow. 10 to 14. I'm going back there.
View outside the wind is absolutely free.
Thanks.
Good news, all right. By the way, this cab comes equipped with the latest in satellite entertainment. The hitch is that it's synced to Bezgalore.
So then, when we get back, we'll call an episode. But all of our quests are back here. Back here. So when we finish this, I'm assuming it'll take us all around. So this is a big place. Will we ever... How do I zoom out?
So finally, I had to use my backup plan.
Dang, this guy's sense of humor. So there's a lot of stuff we haven't actually, we're all done here. Oh, what?
My last game was at this mineral extraction facility on Arborea. But I wasn't happy there. Too much on my mind.
Ah! Oh, my word. This dang guy.
Here we are.
Yeah. Alright. Sweet. Well, that's gonna do it. Oh, let's look at this lady's mask. What?
Seeing what can be divined in the darkness.
Okay, sure, I'll help. Can I, like, talk to you? Icy Dorian. Cool. That's going to do it. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. I hope to see you guys in the next episode.